Hello and welcome to Instacart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. We have got a Geiger Müller counter from GQ Electronics, which is manufactured in US. And this particular instrument is very handy to understand any radiation which is coming in terms of alpha, beta, gamma, or X-ray. These are generally used in applications like scrap metal industries to understand if there are some metals which has radiations. Also used in finding the radiations from metals like iridium or thorium or any other radiation isotopes which is emitting this kind of radiations. Now, this particular instrument has got four power keys and a long press will make it on. It has an indicator, a visual indicator, which keeps on telling you the radiation level. It shows the display, it's a clear LCD display actually, which can be displayed in all the directions. You got a battery compartment and the sensor. The sensor used in this are LND sensor, which are known for their efficiency, and it is the most widely used sensor for this kind of radiation instruments. Now it has got a instruction manual where you can know how to use this, and in fact the company has also given a safety guideline where you can see at what radiation level what you have to do or the action which has to be taken. It can show the data in three modes, which is CPM, sieverts and MRH. This has also got some modes which you can see, text mode, graphic mode. Now if you go to the graphic mode, you can see this display coming in this kind of format. Okay, it has got the range of dose rate indication. Sieverts from 0 to 4 to 50, and for the range of exposure dose rate indication, it has got 0 to 425 mrem per hour. Reproductory of